Let us see how to sharpen the edge of the tap using the green wheel. For this, we need to take into consideration only one easy step. First of all, set the spindle in neutral. For this, gently push the spindle dial wheel forward and lock it using the locking bolt. Now, set the cam pin according to the different fluids like 2, 3 and 4. And these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 are the master cam pin and are to be kept as they are, and the rest of the cam pins are to be set on the correct number depending on the number of fluid. As we can see in the video, for 3 fluid tap, the cam pin has been set to number 3, which is the correct number, and then has been tightened gently. To set the tap position, the tap is fixed in the ER40 MT5 in such a manner that it can rotate easily. Now, first of all, unlock the degree C and lock it to 0 degree. Then, set the spindle dial wheel on number 3. Using the X-axis, bring the tap towards the green wheel. Then, using the Y-axis, bring the green wheel towards the tap and set the tapered degree of the tap on the diameter of the wheel and lock the degree B. Set the back relief edge of the tap on the diameter of the green wheel. Take care that the cutting edge portion of the beginning of the tap is not set by mistake. Lock the tap using the collet nut once the position of the tap is set. Now, take the Y-axis away and start the machine. Remove the spindle dial wheel pin, which we had set on number 3, so that the spindle dial wheel can rotate. Now, to bring the spindle from the neutral position to the normal position, we will unlock the locking bolt so that the cam follower will follow the pin cam. Reset the spindle dial pin on number 3, which is the pick point of the tap. Using the Y-axis, we will make the tap touch the diameter of the wheel. We will then remove the pin which we had set in the spindle dial wheel. This will allow the dial wheel to rotate in a clockwise direction. Now, keep rotating the spindle dial wheel in a clockwise direction in a normal manner and rotate the Y-axis in graduals in an anti-clockwise direction as required to sharpen. Rotate the Y-axis in a clockwise direction and move the tap away from the green wheel. In the end, before switching off the machine, unlock the C degree and lock it in a vertical position. You will be able to see that in a very short time, your tap is again ready to cut bangles in one easy step.